Not a meteorologist, Craig Flint, for one last look at our forecast. Hello, Craig.
Hi there, Dave. Good morning to you. Look at that nice graduation of color up through the sky as the sun comes up. There are a few of those lake-induced clouds, but those are melting away, and we should have a good deal of sunshine through the rest of your day. Here are the weather watchers checking in. So near the lake this morning, 60s. South of the lake, you're in the 50s across much of Crawford County into Warren County as well. So futurecast, it's a mix of clouds and sun today. Just some patchy clouds drifting through overnight tonight. Saturday looking pretty good. However, there is one little disturbance that's going to try and come through here Saturday night. You'll see a few showers start to try and pop up here as we head into Saturday night while you're sleeping. They will go by harmlessly. There's a look at your Labor Day weekend forecast looking pretty good. Dave?